just fine.
Sammy, the 2-year-old Great Dane, who was reported as abandoned last week, is now on the road to recovery. When she was brought to Hudson Police, she was in serious need of medical attention.
The dog had an obvious injury on her tail, and it's actually going to have to be amputated.
Police have now charged the dog's owner, 44-year-old Michelle Hogan of Hudson, with cruelty to animals. Hogan was the one who originally reported the dog had been abandoned at her Hudson grooming business, Duncan Dogs. After receiving tips from the public, police were able to make the connection.
Several people came forward and we approached the owner and had a discussion, and at that point she decided to turn herself in.
Police say Hogan owns another dog which has no medical issues and is being properly taken care of. It's not clear why Sammy was never treated for her tail injury, which became infected. The dog was also not vaccinated for rabies and was not registered with the town.
It was something easy enough that if you just take the dog to the vet, it could be treated.
WMUR spoke with Michelle Hogan off camera, who told News 9 she had no comment about the charges. Meanwhile, police are trying to spread the word that there are organizations out there to help animals in need before the situation turns into neglect.
Maybe we could get them into a shelter or get some kind of help for them, but there are options out there. We want people to know that.
And that was Jen Gannon reporting. A fund has been set up for Sammy's medical expenses at America's Pets on Lowell Road in Hudson. Donations can be made by calling them at 603-881-9000.